She bought my new book. If you're wondering where did I got this book, well, I bought it in my local Toys R Us. And you have a Toys R Us? You can get one for your own. Or you go to the book or buy one on Amazon. Because I actually bought one on Toys R Us, of course, just like I said. This is cool, bro. I'm gonna be reading this all day long. One day later. I'm bored now. What should I do? Think, boy. Think. I know. A pillow fort, of course. But where should I start with? I know. With this pillow. What else? Jimmy, a few minutes. Kids. Visit. When I'm finished.
A few hours later.
And done. It's not the best one, but I'll take a 10 out of 10. I'll go right in with this door. It doesn't break. And just go inside. Dang it.
I'm here.
A little bit cramped. But, yeah. I should make it a lot better. It's pretty cool. Kind of shows wild, but yep. Doesn't break. See, it's unbreakable. Nope. You know what? I'm gonna upgrade it. Man. No! No, not again. Give me a second, kid. I fall down. Come on. 10,000 years later, party poopers. Voila, kids. Does it look beautiful? Not the best one, but I tried my best. Does it look cool? Bruh. Hey, don't make fun of it. Just because I got a tiny bit of arms doesn't mean that I can make one.
I'm sorry.
Well, I just go. Yeah, knock off the door just like last time. Now close me, boy. Close me. Okay. Should I put the camera on? Sure, why not? Yeah, much better. Door closed. Everything closed. And this side. Right here. Right, boy. Come on, camera. Yep. This is the lab right here. Ooh, I should call my friends. But, I don't have a phone. God darn it. I'm just gonna get my phone. Call them. Open the door. Come on, camera. I'll put it up. Meh. What do you want, Freddy? Do you want to take my pillow fort? Of course, I can see it from here. I'm not, you know, don't want to say the word. I'm not blind, you know. I know that. I'm not stupid. Oh, yeah. Hey, what do you want? I just told you, you idiot. Sorry, sometimes I forget. Well, can't lie to you, but kind of looks stupid. What the hell is stupid? Well, I don't want to say the word, but I'm just saying stupid. Okay, anyway, so let's see if you can hold the camera down here. Camera. Okay, anyways, yeah, I should put the timer down. There's a timetable. Well, it's not even a timetable, it's just in the ground. But let me get back here. Yeah, he's much better. Yep, and here's the billboard. If I move it, just move it. Oh, come on. Oh, just move it. Cool carpet. That should do it, I think. You know what, I'm just gonna kill the camera. Anyways, so we let Freddy go first because he made this. Thank you. Let Foxy go now. But not look gross here. Oh, kind of clean. I'm gonna get a spot. Okay, so let me close the door. Do you like it, Foxy? Well, it's not that bad inside. It is unbreakable. Yeah. It's kind of soft here. We got that rubble. Cool, we got the 6 feet up right here. Now you can check. Right here. No. It's just the easy way, man. Who are you talking about, Freddy? Oh, yeah, thing, you know. But I will call Bonnie. Yeah, Bonnie. Oh, yeah. The door right here. Yeah. Ouch. Anyways. Bonnie! Bonnie! What do you want, Freddy? I'm buying some flowers for Chica. Well, that's weird. I didn't know you like Chica, but anyways, check out our pillow fort. Isn't that amazing? Aren't you kidding me? This looks like an abandoned house. I don't know what to say. Dang right, because it looks cool, bro. I don't care about your stupid pillow. It looks truly stupid. Just look at it. I mean, I can't like Bonnie, Freddy. He's truth because it kind of looks like don't want to say the word, but yeah. See, even the cameraman even knows it. Well, it's not my fault, just because I have tiny hands. Right? Right, cameraman? Well, true, because you got tiny hands. And we got, like, hands like this. You can do anything we want. See? Cameraman got the point, right, man? Can you stop doing that, please? Look weird. Sorry. I don't care about your stupid pillow. I'm just gonna go to the kitchen. I mean to Publix to go to buy some flour for Chica, you know. You did not know that I love you. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing will let me get inside to that crappy looking dirty thing. You think, well, you get me that, but nothing will let me go in that trashy thing. Oh, yeah? Right. Will this change your mind? This gravity falls, oh, upside down. This gravity falls book. Would that change your mind? Grab your bug, bug, bug. Fine. But how much does it pay? Well, it costs you $19.99. $4.99. 99 cents. That was it. Fine, I'll give you the money. Please doesn't pay plus tax. Oh yeah, also, I forgot. It's plus tax. Thank you, I mean, okay, fine. I'll just go to a stupid pillow fort. Bruh. Okay, I'm going. Okay, Bonnie, you come. Are you sure you fit in there? Yeah. Okay. Kind of cramped in here. Yep, cameraman. Close the door. Okay. Came in here. Freddy, I feel too cramped in here. No, you don't. You are just jealous. Yeah, dude, you're just jealous about this pretty thing. It's not stupid. I heard that. Well, it is. I can't lie. Do you make any rules? Actually, after what you just said that, I'm just thinking about one. What should I mean? What should be my rule? I don't know, honestly. Yeah, right. I felt that I'm missing something. Who should it be? Just big, okay? Okay, fine. Oh, I remember her name. Chica. You gotta come with this pillow fort. Are you stupid? No. I went to school. Well, of course you go to school because we're on break. This next week we go to school and they're gonna make a video about it. Maybe, I don't know. But do you think another person can fit right here? What do you think? Maybe there's a high percent chance. Yeah, he's right. Well, let's change that to a low percent chance. Because no one can fit in here. Just, are you agreeing with me, cameraman? Well, yeah, I agree with you. Oh, well, I'm still gonna call Chica. Chica! Oh, yeah, I forgot to close the door. Freddy, open the door! Open the door! Hey, don't be okay. There's air right here. Freddy, just give me the camera. Okay. Fit the camera right here. Cameraman, how do you do this? Well, I don't know. Magic. He's evil. Freddy's evil. He's evil, kids. Don't never trust him. Okay, that's enough. Okay, close the door. No, Freddy, don't. Wait, what's... Chica! Come here! Oh, yeah, I forgot. Go to Freddy and Chica! Come! Please, I got something for you. What do you want, Freddy? I was just ordering pizza. Okay, because you know I love pizza. My babe say, let's eat. Oh, Jesus, you will ruin it. Well, sorry, Chica. But do you want to see my pillow fort? Dang, no, it looks ugly. It doesn't look like a pizza. If it looks like a pizza, I am not be like, oh, I'm in. But no, it does just look stupid. Just look stupid. Did someone see the pillow fort? Ow, you hurt me. You bastard. Sorry. I just love pillow forts. Because they're cool. Come on, Freddy, are you in drugs again? Nope. Maybe because I just got into a car accident and I kind of feel a little bit dizzy, so that's actually a question. Yes, you did. What an idiot you are. But anyways, do you want to go to my pillow fort right here? Enter. Okay. Maybe don't I like it? But I'm still gonna go in. Okay. But are you sure that we are gonna fit in? Yeah, I'm sure. Yeah, sure. Okay. Freddy, I don't think this is gonna fit on us. Yes, it won't. Okay, but where do I go? It's too cramped. Well, you go up because I like you going up. Okay, but you catch him a little pain. Ow! I'm moving, fatty. Sorry. Oh no!
You idiot! Why'd you do that?
You told me to. It's not my fault. I'm the guest. The guest is always right.
Well, that's true. But can't believe it. I'm getting mad. Mad.
Oh, God, no. He's gonna get big. He's gonna get super big man. Super big man. Oh, no. No. Help me. Kids, help me. Help me.
Going to Freddy's day.
Yep. And I should run away. Run away.
You better do.
I'm gone.
To be continued.
Welcome, people, to the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Sorry I didn't make a Christmas and 2018 videos. I was making it, but for some reason, when I make a video about Christmas or 2018, it just said that. I don't know. But I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you subscribe, leave a like, and yep. And I hope you like this video. And of course, every day, subscribe to Is It Me Logan, my biggest fan in the world. Peace out, gangsters.